your story? What's your sign? It's like we're twin flames in a different life. Deep connection, lights a spark. It's like you know me in the depths of my heart. We're dreamers. Somehow I wanna know all about you. Deep connection, lights a spark. You already know me, we dance in the dark. We're dreamers.
Cause you're my world comes crashing down, I'll be fine, cause you're my silver lining. I'll be fine, cause you're my silver lining. I'll be fine, cause you're my silver lining.
Hello and welcome back to Center Station Simulator Exploration First Look. New to my channel, episode 3. Yes, we're live on Twitch and YouTube. And so thank you all for being here. And hey Confucius, hey Gibbles, hey Floristic. And hello to anyone that might be watching on Twitch. Hello, hello. And my mic's working good. But yeah, we're going to continue on the center station. And, so. Hey, Kino. And without further ado, let me boot up the game. And then I'll get you over to the right screen. Just making sure that okie dokie. So we are going to play and it will continue where we left off. So we've got to build a crusher. Just bear me a second, let me just finish my cigarette. And hey Confucius, I hope you're doing good. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. A little bit finicky at some point, you know, so I wish you can pin the recipes though of what you need to make though. Instead of having to keep looking at the tablet and looking to see what you need to make to build the machines. I wish you can just go in, pin the recipe, and then you've got it on screen, and you can just like, yep, need that, need that, need that, go do that, go do that. But no, you have to keep on looking at the screen. But yeah, you know, now I need to go back to the tablet and see what this needs to be built. I wish you can just go here. Oh no, 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 not that one. Build menu. Crusher. I wish you can pin it so you don't have to keep having this up all the time. So it'll like come up here like the recipe of what you need. So I need main block. Crusher main block. Crusher main block. So we need 3 iron ingots. There's one. There's 2. There's 3. Silver ingot. 1 silver ingot. That's gold. That's copper. Silver ore. Put that in there. Pop that up. Let's top that up. I've had a few issues with breathing, but still alive. Unfortunately, my sister-in-law passed away on Sunday. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, Confucius. Thoughts are with you, bud. Thoughts are with you. Oh, no, right. Alright, so... That's the log. Right. So we need to wait for that. Right. Nah. Right. Silver ingot. There. Dush. Right, and then there. Right, that. And then. Engine. We need the engine. engine. Crusher engine. So, iron ingot. So let's do one at a time. Iron ingot. Got to do iron ingots. Yeah, we've got no more iron ingots. There's some more coal. Keep those burning. See what you can got there. Oh yeah, that's still burning. Alright. Thank you all for the 3 likes on YouTube. Was it one iron ingot? So now we need an electronic card. Gold ingot, copper ingot. Gold. Copper. Plastic and silver. There's silver. Plastic, there we go. Uh, 24 volts motor. Manufacturer, and then that needs one ingot, one copper ingot. What's this? Gold. Yeah, let's burn that. Now we just gotta wait for these to smelt. Where's me, I've got one of these. Where is it? Don't tell me it's gone missing. Where the hell has it gone? Hey, I'm Tark. I'm missing me little circle pod. Oh, it's here. operating got. Alright, and then electric cable. Copper ingot, that's gold. That's copper. There we go. Right, and then we need funnel. Two iron ingots. There's one. You've got a raise on top? Nice. Congratulations. Congratulations. It's celebrations. Do 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 do. We're just waiting for the iron ingots to smelt. While they're smelting, let's go and get some water because one of the beds need watering. Much iron have we got in that now? 102. Alright. There we go. Add stone to your hand, use E key to crush it, to crush stone. Stone. That's clay. Stone. Alright, go to the back of the supermarket, join the sand extractor, use E key on the lever to start sand extractor. Right, use B key, open the construction mill, build a tube furnace. Element that can be manufactured in the workbench, tube furnace. Where's the tube furnace? Oh, tube furnace. Oh, wow. Where the flip am I gonna put that? Oh, what do you mean the power's gone again? This is what's annoying me about this game. Having to keep on doing that all the time. And having to keep turning the power on. Where am I going to put that in here? Jeez. I ain't got no room to put it in here. It's not big enough. It's gonna take up most of now. Right, smack in the middle. What's that need to? Main block, chassis, outlet frame as well, full resistance. Oh wow, this is going to take me some. Right. Main block. Two furnace frame, two furnace main block. Four iron ingots. Really? Three beds need water. No, gotta build, water the plants. Oh, come on. I wish when you turn the power on, this would just automatically restart. Instead of having to keep going to the screen and starting it. Now I have to do the same with this one. Oh, and I still didn't fill the bucket with water. Your water system has ended. Yeah, I mean, we need to build that. I don't think I've unlocked stuff for it yet. Water access point component. Water access point component. Right, so need five pipes. Where's the pipes again? Pipes from plastic. Windshield cleaner 450 mil power really goes down. Manufacturer. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then what was it? Five iron ingots. Grats on indoor plumbing. Oh, this machine is huge. I hope there's not another huge machine to come, because I don't know how I'm going to get that in this little tiny room. Yeah, it does look like an outside machine, but it wouldn't let me place it outside. So, yeah. Yay! Now I don't have to keep going in and outside now.
Yeah.
Right, what was I doing? Oh, now I lost track of what I was doing on here. Dang. I think I still wanted iron ingots, I think. Yep. Yep. We've been power again. Hey, Mum. Iron and copper. Iron. Alright, Gibbles, what is this thing? What does this do? Got over there. It doesn't tell me what it is or what it does. Go put something in your hand, put in your round chest. What? Yeah. Electric cable. Hmm. I need one copper. That's, well, that's iron. That's copper. Right, and then next on the list. Is chassis times two chassis. When I go to mine, I'll take three chests, fill them all, and in base when I hit five, then pull them to me. Ooh, nice. Next on the list, one outlet frame. Hey, Goody. Outlet frame, two iron ingots. Hey, Ghoulie, how you doing? Rough day, but I'm here. I'm doing good. Right, what else? Reservoir. Two ingots. Was that two ingots and electronic card? Gold ingot, copper ingot, gold. And what was it? Silver ingot. Oh no, it's aluminium. Got no silver, I don't think. Alright, we're gonna have to go up and get some silver. Now we just need to wait for the silver. Hey, Shalene, how you doing? Hey, Dragon's Den, how you doing? Yeah, I'm doing good, Shalene, I'm doing good. Right. 24 motor. Iron and copper. I just got no more coal. No, I'm doing good, Shalene, I'm doing good. Don't know why that's floating up in the air. Still ring got. Electric cable, so we need more copper. I don't know what that one's brewing. Don't think I've got any more copper ore. No, it's iron ore. That's aluminium. Okay, ma'am. See you later, ma'am. Right, and then next on the list, all resistance. Copper 472 468 copper ingots. Do. getting there, chap, getting there. Can't wait to get the store up and open and running now so I can start earning some dollar. Not that. Now it's beginning to look like a bit of a machine now. Looks like I'm building a time machine. Time to turn back time. If we find a way. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. It's got really good reviews on Steam, though. Yeah, not even, I've started this game a few days ago, and what is it, I'm on episode 3 now, and I even still haven't opened up the shop. I'm still on the tutorial. Right, what's next on the list? 4 central tubes. Two iron ingots and 2 copper ingots. 2 iron and 2 copper. I'm not 100% sure. I know one of them's water bottle. You know, selling bottle of waters. And I'm pretty sure there's going to be loads more stuff to sell, but I'm just not sure yet. I need stone. Well, that's clay. stone take. A kit axe on mine 75 times, got 4 gold. Bloomin' hell. 75 times and he only got 4 gold. Wow. What the hell? Stop doing that. Jeez. Power gone out again. We've lost the power. Always those two. Mr. Orange, thank you for following on Twitch. Welcome, welcome. And welcome to the chat. It's going good. Right, what else do I need now for the... So one outlet tube. One outlet tube. Outlet tube. Two iron ingots. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Speeds in there. There we go. Right, now we just need the iron. Any old iron, any old iron. Woohoo! So, did have just three furnaces, but I've now finally built a fourth one. So we can have sort of like two different types of ingots on the smelter at the same time. So like, for example, if I need copper and iron, these two for iron, these two for copper. Or if I need one of each of the ingots, and then I'll just say like iron, copper, silver and gold. Hey Patrick. And yes, I am live on both platforms. I am live on my YouTube channel, and I'm also live on Twitch. And on YouTube, thank you for the 9 likes, and yeah. Right, iron. Right, use E key on the tube cooling screen to view resources needed to provide, produce absolute, start absolute production. Absolute, three crushed stone and one sand. Where did I put my stone? Over here. What did I come up here for? Sand. That's right, sand. Crushstone to sand, start. Oh, power went out. Check if your solar panels need a clean. They don't need a clean. Oh, right, I can't have all the machines running out of time at the moment until I put more solar panels down. I think it's running. I just imagine it be coming out of here. Oh, come on. Now this one decides, just come up here, ribbon check, and it won't do it. Let's do it again. Ripping there, I've got roots, ripping. How long this is going to take, but I'm guessing it's running and I'm guessing it's doing the episode. I just wished it would, like, give me some sort of symbol that it's running. I don't know if it's running or not. I'm pressing start. Two if it's running, any machine if liquid bulb. Two colours. Light bulb. If sorry, it's idle. So why ain't it running then? But you just said if it's yellow, it's idle, and it's yellow. Or am I colorblind? It's orange, it's on. Okay. Alright, thank you, Mr. Orange. Are you also playing it? Nice. Go to the parking lot with 3 buckets of asphalt to build your first parking space. Well, where's the parking lot? Go to the parking lot with 3 buckets of asphalt to build your first parking space. Where? Under the entrance. Well, that doesn't help. Under the entrance. Under the entrance. Under the entrance. Well, this is the entrance. I don't see no left. Under the entrance. Is under the entrance. This is the entrance. Well, that's not under the entrance. This is under the disc roadmap entrance. Credit, your first client is on the way. Join the shop checkout, use E button on the cash register, wait for a customer to use double left stick on your mouse on the object. $1 per bottle? Are you kidding me?
Hello there.
Well, hello.
Thank you. Good day.
€3, €3. That's not $1. €3. Use B key to open build menu, build a seed generator. Seed generator. I can't build a seed generator, it's not unlocked yet. All right. €25. You may hear the background, hello, that means the customer is waiting. And the power's gone out again. Right. Well, I didn't hear him say hello.
Thank you. Good day.
Flip. Why won't it let me out? Right, well, we did quite a bit today in the stream, so we've got that bill, and we've got now we've got some customers coming in to get some water. So I'm gonna save here, and then I'll go back to main menu. So that's gonna be it for the stream. Now I will be back in about an hour with some. Planet Crafter, checking episode 2, checking out the new update 1.0 of Planet Crafter, which brought multiplayer to the game and some new content. So we're going to be continuing that in about an hour, but only on my YouTube channel. So if you want to see me play some Planet Crafter, checking out the update, don't forget to go over to my YouTube channel and give me a sub there, and but thank you for Twitch, and thank you to everyone on YouTube, and I will be back, like I said, I'll be back on YouTube, just YouTube, with the Planet Crafter. I'll be back on Twitch maybe tomorrow, but I will be back on YouTube a little bit later, about an hour, with some Planet Crafter. So once again, guys, thank you all for watching, and thank you to any new followers, and thank you to any new subscribers, and I'll be back on YouTube only with Planet Crafter, checking out the update. Until then, bye bye.